been trying to hide the pain, painting on a smile with lipstick, putting on a bitch face. So difficult to keep pretending, it's getting harder every day. It's plain to see I'm cold and heartsick since you turned and walked away. I just keep going round.
Mariah, yes, come on, Mariah, honey. Okay, YouTube, hey, this is Sugar PYT, also known as Have a Kiki with Nikki. And guys, I had to slot up on y'all again today. Why? Okay, because apparently Jay Wilson and his bae, his boo, Mark, they have broken up, you guys. They have called it quits, okay? Now, we know you for the past, what? Has it been 5 or 6 months or so, or maybe even longer, you guys? Jay Wilson was trying to get over to his bae, pulling up on his boo, okay? They was in love with each other, planning a future together, possibly gonna get married, possibly move to another state, okay, and buy a home together. Apparently, they've had some sort of disagreement, okay, that, of course, Jay Wilson is keep on the hush-hush for now, okay? He's keeping it on the keeping it under wraps for now, okay? We'll give him a couple days to go ahead and go through this breakup, honey, because he is, you know, he is going through it. He is going through. Going through. Honey, I am just taken aback by it all. Now, roll over to Jay Wilson's channel, you guys. He has like a 2-minute video. Basically, now the volume on that video is extremely low. I don't know if he was aware of that or maybe he is just really sad, honey. But they have broken up. Hey, this is breaking news, all right? Now, I think 2,100 people have seen the video so far, but of course I had to go ahead and, you know, bring it on over to my channel just in case you guys haven't slid up on Jay Wilson. Okay, so let's just, you know, pray for them and hope that they are able to go their separate ways if they want to, or maybe even get back together, guys. So of course I will be back to you guys later on. Please do like, share, and subscribe.